Here we are, friends, four more collectibles waiting for us in chapter 4 of the 8th mission. This is the fourth chapter and the final one in mission 8, Hellbase. This chapter is called Steal the Relic. It's a pretty short one with two collectibles that can be found in the first area we enter. And the last two farther on. So as you can see right now, I'm standing as usual in front of the save room. This is where you'll enter the first area, which is a large chamber. Notice that I already completed the first objective, and I'm going to tell you in a second why. So after you pick the Hitler's item from here, I won't tell you what it is. Make sure that just before climbing to the tower roof, this is will be your new objective after you deal with the horde in this area. You head to these control panels. Make a right turn over here, and the first collectible you want to get is the upgrade kit. Hidden in this dark corner. Now after you get this one, head towards your objective marker. You can see the objective in the upper left corner, and on your way out, grab this document, which is the second collectible we are going to get. So as you can see, I'm on my way out from the previous hall where we have found the first two collectibles. I'm taking some time here to announce you that the last two must be grabbed as soon as you exit. I've also got the flamethrower because I'm going to need it for what's coming. So as you exit this area, there are two collectibles. First one is the zombie hand, which is located on this left platform. Snipe it the moment you exit this altar. Notice that the door is closed. So this is the third collectible. It was Dario, the zombie hand. And the fourth and final one in this chapter and mission can be found outside this bunker by the green barrel over here. Now, after you get these collectibles, good luck with the fight that is about to begin, because it is one of the most difficult in the game. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you with the ninth mission really soon. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button if you enjoyed this video.